All right, guys, it's Lee. This is the easy way to change your oil in your garden tractor. Little pump here. I got one hose going into the dipstick. Battery clamps, cables on the battery. That's pretty nasty down there, but let's turn it on and see what happens. That does not look like motor oil. Quick way to change oil. Now look, I got this, it's been sitting for a couple years. Yeah, I agree, that does not look like motor oil. I'm gonna finish.